For this morning, God, the Creator. Who made your car? What company? Must be there some company who made your car. And what about this building? We do not know who built this building, but we all know that this one is built by somebody. If there is a somebody or some company who made this and this and this, then we wonder who made this whole universe. Is it accident? It just popped out? It's not. Bible says, in the beginning, God created universe, heaven and earth. It is God who created this one. And he says, in the beginning. Okay, what's in the beginning? In the beginning of the universe, the history begins somewhere in the beginning. Then God was there in the beginning at some point. We do not know exactly when. But in the beginning, that's the key word for this whole sentence. In the beginning. In the beginning. Why it's important? Genesis chapter 1 and 1 is the first beginning, opening speech to the whole 66 books in the whole Bible. It's so important. We want to take clear that the God who serve, whom we serve, who He is. God is the one who was there in the beginning. Many religions, many people, they say there are many gods out there. We serve this God, and then we serve this God who is the best. But Bible, in the beginning, says God is the first. When other gods were there, before them, before the other gods, when people who are the nothing but man-made gods, before they were there, God was there. And then the Bible says God created. Instead of saying God made this world, Bible says God created. Why Bible didn't use just made? Hyundai made this car. Kia made this car. GM made this one. They don't say GM created this one. Microsoft Word, they made this one. They did not use create. But here in the Bible, it says creation. What's different between creation and making? To make something, to make a car and watch, we need the raw materials. Because that's us, the limitation of our human being. But God, He does not need any raw materials. He could do it out of nothing. So here we want to make a clear distinction between man-made and God-made. Man needs something from it. God does nothing from it. So we call it creation. God created. God is much more superior than all other gods in the world. They are man-made, but God, who was there by Himself. Last year or 2 years ago, there were many concerns about Toyota cars. Many recalls. The brakes is not good, it's not safe. So they make all the recalls. Toyota said, well, we will fix it. We will give you warranty. You pay us nothing. We will fix it. The warranty is there. When God says, God created it, heaven and earth, it's not just heaven and earth or this universe He created. He created you. He cares about your life. Like a Toyota, they cares about their cannons or brakes, malfunction parts. God is much more than those companies. He who created you, it is still today speaking to us. No worry. I will take care of your life. And then in the beginning, that's why. When we say in the beginning, that means there's the end. School will start and there's a time that school will be over. There is a date when we're born. Birthday. There will be an end time in our life. But death will be there. If God created in the beginning, there must be some point in the future it will end. In the beginning, God was the creator. But at some point in the end, when everything's end, God is not the creator anymore. At that point, God will come to us as the church. Like our students will have a final at the end of their semesters, school years. God, who created in the beginning, will ask you, for your life. You are accountable for your life throughout the times you lived here. Our life is too short. How short it is? If you go to Tombstone, there's a name of that deceased person, and then there must be a year or the date he was born. 1960, January 1st, maybe. And then another other side, there is a date. This person passed away, 2012, August 15th. In between this birth date and the death, there's a small line that your life is too short. God is going to be, God is going to ask you, what did you do in this short, tiny period of time? We will stand up, we will stand before God someday, and we are accountable for our own life. The way we spend our time, money, and materials, and talents God given to us. Why are we still here? We want all our energies and abilities and possessions and time to create the kingdom of God within us. And we want to expand the kingdom of God here in Toledo area. May God richly bless you as you desire. To love Him, to love His people, to create the kingdom of God here on earth. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, help us every day that we may live a life not just created in quarrelsomes and fights, but to create, to generate the kingdom of God within us. Not because of our power or material possessions, but because of your will, your spirit will do it. Use us, O God. Nothing is impossible to you. Pray in Jesus' name.